Now, Ali mixed cordial and water in the ratio of 3 to 7 to get fruit punch. There was 20 liters of fruit punch. Okay, how much water did he use? So, all in all, right, you realize that 10 units, right? Okay, 3 plus 7 is actually equals to 20 liters. So, if they're asking for how much water there is, water is, okay, in 7 units. So, first, I want to find 1 unit, and that will represent 2 liters. 7 unit will then be 14 liters. Okay, that is the solution for this question.